Welcome to another Workout Wednesday edition. We got some whole body exercises for you. These are advanced exercises, mostly built for athletes, so it's always challenging yourself and pushing the envelope, trying to build your skill set. So these do take a little bit of a learning curve. They are not for everybody, but it is not just a workout, but it's a lot of thinking. Make sure you're doing the exercise properly, because you don't want to hurt yourself, so you always want to be mentally focused and with it while you're performing the exercises. They are challenging to really work out your whole body, but also your mind, staying focused the whole time and challenging and building your skill set at the same time. These are advanced exercises, mostly for athletes. I like to start with some jump rope first, about three rounds of 60 seconds, 3 minutes total, just to get the body moving and all warmed up. Next, I have slam balls. The main goal should be to keep the core engaged as much as possible. Try to keep the body solid and slam with as much power as you can. For a little extra energy, try to jump with the slam. The uneven push-up challenges the body to try to stay centered as you're pushing off a little bit more to one side. So it's a little bit off balance, but you're trying to stay centered while you're pushing a little bit more weight load onto one side. So try to keep the core engaged and try to keep a strong, solid plank while pushing off the ball and the floor. The single arm alternating kettlebell swing challenges the body to stay stable and balanced. You want to start in that nice hinge position. You're using one arm, so you want to swing all the way up to a nice standing plank, trying to keep the body as solid as possible. Locking the body all the way at the top in that plank position and then switch hands. So keeping the eyes on the prize or on the kettlebell as you switch hands and core engaged at the top. Nice hinge position, swing with one arm so the body is trying to stay centered as much as it can. The kettlebell goblet squat with rotation. Squeeze both hands into the kettlebell as you lower down and back, keeping the weight load onto the heels. You're gonna press off the ground, coming back up to that nice standing plank position. And then on your way up, you're gonna rotate to one side, making sure both hands are squeezing into the kettlebell. Each time you come up, you're gonna rotate to one side. A TRX W deltoid fly. So you wanna start in a plank position with both palms facing each other. You wanna row as you rotate the arms up so that the backs of the hands come above the ears. As you pull, you wanna make sure to squeeze through the back and the shoulders. Hitting those weights, biceps and triceps, switching between the two, bicep curls and skull crushers to really work those arms. Try to do between 4 to 6 sets of 10 of each exercise, or if you have enough time, keep going until failure. Finishing off with some bodyweight exercises, using the TRX to push and pull your weight. Abs should be all fired up, working the core throughout all these exercises. Finishing off with the TRX tricep press, the TRX bicep curl, and the TRX row, working those triceps, the biceps, and the back and shoulders. And once again, if you did like the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Hope you enjoy. See you next time.